at second most. They make 16, second most, both to the Warriors.
Yeah, if they get an open look from three, they're taking it.
And the bounce pass by Jokic is a beauty, and Gordon gets the dunk.
Low and got out of the basket, but Tatum reached in. Double your guys, see him, come get Joker. He will throw it back, and Gordon has benefited from the double teams of Nikola Jokic.
Tatum. Caldwell Pope coming off a 20-point performance. Now Jokic is going to power it up and in over Derek White and company.
Absolutely. He's talking about the play before with the little air ball. He thought he got fouled in this one. And how that rolled. Katie, this thing's spinning the wrong way, and it's supposed to go out and somehow hangs
his
in there.
His touch is done.
Jokic against Grant Williams. Turn on Williams, coming underneath, score, and a foul. If he puts his mind to it, he's too big and too strong for Grant Williams.
Just like we saw KCP get that foul, Katie. Jumped a little bit, nice beat.
Jaylen Brown called for his second.
Running layup for Rudy Gobert inside. Jokic over the outstretched fingertips of Rudy Gobert. Aggressive offensive rebound from Gobert. Jokic turning inside for two. Goes down. And a late whistle.
Watch Rudy Gobert trying to wind up and throw that one out in the process of making shots. You can't stop making shots. And if you have a situation where you stop making shots, that's when teams turn.
Another no-look dime. Jokic to Gordon. Yeah. And Chris Finch wants a timeout.
Jokic, the two-time MVP. Zubac plays him pretty well because of his physicality.
Leonard with the turnover right there. Here comes Gordon. Jokic in stride.
In Ball Arena.
Here comes Jokic, who finds the cutting Gordon. And they get an easy two, slipping inside.
Clippers just got off the road. They did play at home Monday,
and there's Jokic getting it to go. 9 assists and 5 rebounds. And Caldwell Pope gets the assist here.
From the Nugget logo. Feeds through Jokic, this time high post off the Caldwell Pope, erased by Mobley, but goaltending is called.
Over top, or you go baseline. He chose to go baseline that way, and really.
When you finally get a chance to finish your defensive possession, they limit them to one possession. And then he also mentioned heavy shrink defensively for Denver.
I really do think there's offensive rebounds to be had against Cleveland.
Bones Highland has come on. Now Jokic muscles his way inside. Basket counts foul. So Jokic showing a little quickness there.
Pick and roll, hard roll. That's where Bryant hurt him the other game.
Thomas Bryant at 29 Saturday at Sacramento. And that's the 101st dunk.
Does not go down. 3:50 to play. Here comes Murray. Drive, kick. Joker didn't want it. Porter Jr. certainly does. So unselfish, Nikola Jokic.
Now Westbrook maneuvering.
Oh, he's just trying to get to the lane.
Got 19. Yeah, Jokic with the steal. Murray's got it. 3-on-2. Murray pulls the trigger. Got it again! Well, Porter with his first two. Jokic has a couple of assists early. Suns overall even. 21-21. Joker's on the move. Into Biombo. Downshift. Tip no. Tip no. Tip. Yes!
And back comes Jokic. Whips it to Gordon. And he knocks it down.
Did you see that pass?
Man. Quiet so far, just 2 points. Šarić left that short. And on the run out at the other end, Joker with an easy deuce.
As Murray around the corner, backhands it to Jokic. He's got 5 to shoot. In on Carter. Little step back, and he's got it. So Nikola Jokic on the board.
Nikola Jokic patient at the free throw line. Takes what Carter Jr. gives him and makes a tough fadeaway right there. But
that's vintage Gary Harris.
What a defensive effort from Michael Porter Jr. there, getting that block shot.
And the corner three is good for MPJ. 116-116, 10 seconds to go.
Two-man game.
Gotta go. Jamal Murray to Jokic. Jokic backs up for the win! Yes! Nikola Jokic buries it! Oh my gosh!
The way that the Magic double-team Jamal Murray, Nikola Jokic, finds the space, finds the right passing angle. Jamal Murray delivers the pass perfectly. Joker cover pretty tightly right here, takes a step back three as it looks like the time is expiring. Look at the way that Joker creates space.
His 17th point to go with 14 assists and 10 rebounds.
His first three-point make.
A couple of home games there. Now Jokic.
Good slip from MPJ there.
Jokic in the lane, rolls, and hooks it up and in.
31-9 and 10, so a Sombor double.
13 for Lillard here in his 10 minutes. Pass to Jokic, quickly, and he lays it up and in. He had a bad angle for the bank.
Damian Lillard, 5 of 7, the Blazers, 10 of 21, 47%. Gordon inside to Jokic. Nice pass in deep. Jokic fouled as he went right back to the cup.
Efficient finishers at the rim. That's going to be a big-time challenge for Naz Reid.
Jokic is fifth in the NBA in rebounding. He's also a very good. He's in the top 15 in steals as Murray gets the slam with the left hand, and it's 6-0 Denver.
That is the best attribute of Nikola Jokic. I mean, I don't know. The guy brings consistent greatness, but this is probably it. I think before he is all said and done, he'll be the best passing big man in the history of the game. I think if Bill Walton had played longer.
By Reed. Jokic bumping back around, goes, and he lays it up and in.
They're looking for Jokic, obviously. He fuels the offense. And used the chicken wing to get it to Zeke Nagy and got away with it.
Could have been a foul. 8 on the shot clock.
It's a nice move. Nice pass.
Yeah, you can't relax.
He's one of those guys.
This guy's a problem. Second in the league in assists. That's you've got thing. Murray, and it's a total break.
You can't gamble against Nikola Jokic.
Right. They're missing, don't forget, they're missing about 20 points a game because they're missing Michael Porter Jr. too. His second straight miss. And what a pass.
And he Jokic. Saw that play ahead.
Yep. Jamal Murray thought about the mid-range instead. Jokic and the lead back to Denver with 16.9.
Yeah, but Jokic is, you know, I think he sold himself that he didn't hit because he stepped back.
What a pass again by Nikola Jokic in stride in the early going. He does exactly what we were talking about. Look at this perfect bounce pass. Jokic, another great dime. Wow, that fooled the defense, and Bruce Brown underneath gets the easy two.
There was a hairline of space. He put it right there. He'll make the pass to back that up. He's only taking 3 a game now, and he's shooting 35%.
Another great look by Jokic.
And the team has really been struggling lately, barely over 30% in this 8-game losing streak. So having that first one go down is big.
KCP has the 3-point answer.
If you're open, you will get the ball.
Here's Jamal Murray, coach, who is just getting better and better. Look at that dime. Gordon! The recognition, he'll have a chance at 3. Jokic didn't have it in his hands very long. Ingram steps into a contested 3 over Gordon. McCollum trying to save. Here comes Jokic. Look at the handle. My goodness. And he's fouled.
This guy is unbelievable. This is 7-footer, folks. Splitting 2 defenders and getting an and-one opportunity. No one getting in front of him there, just trying to stay on the side. Let's go.
Double. And the double team does not work because Jokic passed it.
And that's why when you throw it into the post, you got to cut.
And it's got to push the pace faster. Down the middle to Jokic. Jokic in the lane, put it up and in.
Oh, yeah.
Basket counts foul.
People think he's going to be pretty good someday. He's long, 7-footer, still young. Just challenges, hits that arm. Just stutter in the lane, get him in there, slap right there.
The 12 points already tonight. Now Jokic banging his way into the key, knocked away, turn, shoot, that's good, and another foul. So the Nuggets are getting some traditional three-point opportunities. Double-double this season, 11 and 10 so far with 6 assists.
Looney gets a hand in on the first one, but it comes right back and then just kind of...
Going to give to Jokic. Back cut to Gordon. That's as good as gold.
Well, Collins started missing with Joker up front, worried about MPJ.
And they're going to count the basket. That's one of the great flops you will ever see in the NBA. You know, maybe on a different official, that might work, Scott. But on Zach Zarbrant, one of the best, one of the most experienced officials.
I mean, he's not even moving into him, really.
Murray had another good look, and that time, no good.
Well, Joker steals.
Murray sets. He fires. He gets the triple.
Donovan's got to grab around. Look, Joker just put his hand out. He saw where the outlet was coming, just got his hand out, denied it, deflects, boom.
37-17. They're 4.5 games up on the second place Memphis Grizzlies. Jokic looking. Gordon's got a good look. Instead to Jokic. What a nice pass. Unselfish by Aaron Gordon.
Nas wasn't ready for it. See, he's behind him already. See, had a little stretch, tried to get there, and that's just, okay, he's done playing. He goes, no, Joker's not done moving.
Now another lob, and Porter's there to break it up. So good defensive play by MPJ. Third turnover already for Minnesota. Down the middle of the KCP, and he puts the hammer. Let's go back to KCP. Out on the run. Short run. And a nice pass by Jokic there. Well, deflected by Jokic. Give him the steal. He's got Vlatko on the run. Give it to Christian Brown. Hammer time! Is revenge in the air tonight at Ball Arena? Yeah, so far it is.
Great hands. Get the steal. And then one bounce. Just right.
Let's it fly. Rebound Jokic with 38 seconds. Baseball pass down the floor to Brown for two. Suggs, Carter, there's a turnover. Denver trying to convert. Brown, Jokic, and that's an easy conversion off the Magic miscue.
Bankera with 11, Carter Jr. with 18 and 6, Suggs with 11. But, Katie, if you look at the benches tonight,
Chanchar, give the assist to Jokic. Nick fights for it, can't get it, run down by Christian Brown. It's actually spelled like it's Braun, B-R-A-U-N, yeah. But it's pronounced Brown.
Look at this guy.
Whoa! What footwork!
Porter stuck. Take it into Nikola. Good idea. And Jokic rolls to the hoop.
Adebayo, the pump fake. They sold it, and Jokic with his first two-time All-Star here in his career. We go back to Jokic.
Yeah, just great patience, great footwork there, getting Bam out of bio.
A little bit of a minute restriction for Jimmy Butler the last couple of games against Houston and against Orlando. And there is Jokic's passing ability to Chachar with the finish.
Yeah, it has a funky golf swing, but it's effective.
That's probably that height. Jokic, spin move, count the bucket, and he gets the foul.
Missed an easy one, got one block.
Yep. Here he goes. Wheels in, up and under he goes. Second made bucket.
It really is that easy.
Nuggets looking for a last shot. Jokic. Up and under, scoop it up, and in! And that is the way to end a beautiful second quarter. And then you've got a basketball game.
Let him play.
Yeah, absolutely. Nikola Jokic has come back in. Dallas on a 12-1 scoring run, and Nikola Jokic restores order.
Gets the little floater. Hardy gets called with the foul.
Jokic with the offensive board. James! Okay! Let me slow it down here. Give me the ball down low. Up top for Adebayo. Pass a little off the mark from Mitchell. Here comes the two-time MVP, and he's looking up top for Irving. Roll reversal. Jokic to the point guard, Kyrie Irving.
Setting up that play, putting Donovan in the position that he can explode to the basket. Great job, Chad.
Porter off the Jokic feed.
Right back at us.
You can blame the truck as here's Michael Porter. Porter too open. You don't want to leave him there. Mike Malone can wait no longer. He reinserts Nick Jokic. Mitchell off a Mobley screen. Batted by Jokic. Here comes Jackson. Jackson upstairs. Brown.
Porter Jr. on the pickup. Jokic backing down and scoring. Jaren goes down. Crown wanted a foul, no air and a whistle.
Let me see here. The ball goes inside, and this is where Jaren's going to have to get lower defensively against Jokic as he's able to shed the defender.
Brown. They're doing a really good job of trying to box in Nikola Jokic. Jokic is in the lane, and he throws up the hook.
Grizzlies, 7 games below .500 on the road. Denver, they're only 1 game above .500 on the road. A hook and a hit and a foul. Jokic, a three-point chance.
Let me see here. X does a good job of staying down.
In his 15th season. And pass inside broken up by KCP. Nuggets have numbers. And Jokic drops it in. Jokic 4, Clippers 0.
They don't have a lot of guys that put pressure by getting downhill, getting into the paint. And as we saw Friday night, he can make a lot of plays out of that. Speaking of making plays, Jokic with the beautiful dime to Porter Jr.
Clippers need a bucket here. And they're not going to get it. Jokic on the steal, lobbing it up. There's the triple-double. There's the exclamation point.
You know what? I like it, by the way. Not that I pay too much attention to haircuts, considering how little hair I have, but I like it. A little spin move by Jokic.
Finishes off with a good box out.
There's Green through the lane. Good not finish, though. Really good drive. Then the bounce pass to Murray, who beat Şengün to the cup, and he got fouled.
Being confident, he's put in the work.
Halfway through the second, the lob and the slam.
Hasn't taken a lot of them, but he's shooting about 35% from three.
Well, Jokic is going to give that to him also.
Jokic, oh, what a pass to Gordon for the jam.
And we talked about Jokic, what he's able to do. He can find anybody. You just got to get in the right spots, and Aaron Gordon's able to get that done.
Here's Morant, who scored the last 10 points. Three in and out for Conchar. And then Jokic ahead to Brown, who got the lift.
If that happens, but that's why this has to be over 82 games.
And if Jokic didn't win the MVP, as Green throws it down off the pass from Jokic. If Nikola Jokic doesn't win the MVP each of the last 2 years, it's a slam dunk.
Chris Dempsey mentioned it. 45 wins, just 19 losses for Denver.
Passes underneath, and Gordon drops it home.
Jokic against Poeltl. Poeltl, a good defender. And Jokic wheels inside and lays it in. Now Reggie Jackson with five to shoot. Jokic going to be forced to put one up. Backs up, fires the three, and nails it. Wasn't quite the Sombor shuffle. Now Murray's got it. And a great pass to Jokic. What a feed and a timeout for Chicago Bulls. Fourth overall pick back in 2020. Come off the bench in the last six games. Coming to Gordon, and Gordon has the dunk. It's going to be another assist for Jokic.
Collins misses the three. Gordon the rebound, and Murray will bring it. Inside to Jokic, going to work against Collins. And off the window, it's good. Now, watch Jokic go long. He does. Murray's shot. Good if it goes. You called it.
Murray's back in. Bridges on the reverse. It was blocked. Jokic, 4-on-3 Denver. Over to Porter. He sets. He fires. He gets the triple.
Not enough space between that two-man game of Jeff Green and Nikola Jokic. Easier to defend.
Benny Smith is everywhere. Jokic, another rebound. Ahead to Brown. And Brown, the bucket and a foul. Triple-double.
You are kidding with the delivery on this pass. Nikola Jokic, instant turn, knows Christian Brown, can see him out of the corner of his eye. He might have an advantage if he takes off sprinting. That's exactly what he does. Right over the fingertips, delivered perfectly to Christian Brown.
March the 6th on a Monday night in Denver, a mile-high city, and turning around and getting that bucket to go is Caldwell Pope.
And Matt, I can guarantee you the scoring is going to pick up shortly as you see a back cut. Nice pass by Kentavious Caldwell-Pope.
Jokic. And another whistle and a foul. And this one
is going to be charged to OG Anunoby, so a chance for a three-point play.
This is just a Joker doing Joker things. Dips his shoulder, creates contact.
Pushing the ball up the floor and starting the Pistons offense.
The Magruder shot blocked. Good job by Porter Jr. Dish ahead to Murray. The ball, as you can tell, they are wired. They want to get out of chill mode, as their coach told them they were in.
Well, that might be a good indication. That block by Porter, the push up the floor by
Eugene from the corner for three. It's short. Rodney taps it, but the Joker has it. Jokic to forecourt. Keeps that dribble. Dishes to Gordon for a dunk. That's an assist for the Joker.
Left at Manu Ginobili, the Hall of Famer. Omar Rui to the basket. Gets a shoulder into Jokic. Jokic blocks the shot. Nice defense from the Joker. Jamal Murray spins inside, lays it up, lays it in.
Russell just went on the offensive glass.
Jokic into the lane, puts it up and in. Well, Brunson, he's now got 18. Down the middle to Jokic. Basket counts, foul. Robinson can't believe it.
Well, to surprise him on the cut, and then watch the hand right there, just a little push in the back. Joker with the soft touch.
That's a long pivot foot. I'll be curious to see what the officials think of that foul.
Oh, blocked by Jokic. Brunson trying to challenge him. Murray trying to challenge the Knicks. Back to Porter. Fakes. Sidestep three. It's good.
Double comes. What a zip. Jokic to Porter Jr. for three. That was a gorgeous delivery.
And again, when you see Jokic hit his vision, he is just, you got to be careful. Cam Johnson, to not just score, but also get people involved at a high level. And then, speaking of high level, Jokic with the finish.
Now Murray around the corner, give it to Jokic. Jokic's got a 12-footer. He needs a bounce. Got it! Nikola Jokic.
Porter. Fade away over Gafford. There's Jokic getting the offensive putback and scores.
I mean, he's not even jumping. Look at this. It's just positioning. It's all about positioning and his timing, folks. They will tear you and eat you alive facilitating out of that post if you do that.
Porzingis has scored 13 of the team's first 16 points. It's Nikola Jokic free and clear. He's got seven.
When they get to the cup, there's nobody there to contest this shot.
Solid defense by Gafford. Just stay solid. They get to call the bucket and the foul.
Chris Morrow, Scott Hastings, and Katie Wingy. Sellout crowd here at Ball Arena. The Nuggets have the second best home record in the league. Now Jokic going around Lopez, and he scores it. Now Jokic going to work in on Lopez. Around Lopez, score on Lopez. Jokic drops it in.
Well, he wants another foul, and Sean Wright has got an issue with Joker. He just looked the other way.
Foul called on Brook Lopez. That's three on Lopez. Tobias Harris keeping a close watch on Junior here. That cut. Bruce Brown, the man of renown.
This was such great execution offensively because that screen Bruce Brown sent for KCP. Philly switches and doesn't expect Brown.
Jokic just one of six from three in the previous game. Wide open is Brown. And Brown hits again. He hit two of those threes, those rainbow threes, in the big win over the Bucks. One two-man game with Jokic. Looks like Jokic gives a chuck. And the alley-oop to Gordon is a beauty.
And at his pace, normally in the last game, it was Jokic beating Murray, but Murray's getting the assist this time.
And then Jokic with the deflection. Gordon back to him. And he got fouled.
Rodman asked Boban for tickets. Boban said, of course. Rodman and Boban, that's quite the pair, Craig and Ryan.
You know what? I'd pay to watch that show. Jokic gets it back.
Oh no.
What a pass that was. Over the top of the Rockets, D there to Gordon. Wow.
Good scene, but this is foul. Look at Joker. I don't even know if he sees that. I mean, that's ridiculous right there.
The Nuggets knew what they were getting into in this game, even knowing who was playing and who wasn't. Because Aaron Gordon gets a nice dunk right there.
I'd say that story repeats itself quite often with young players coming out 18, 19 years of age. And Jokic on a drop inside. That's a beautiful assist. And way up high.
Best record overall. He is just a dynamic player all the way around.
Inside pass. Jokic finds Jackson breaking down the paint.
She frees. And I think what's developed the most about his game is the variety of shots he's taking and making. That's what really stands out to me about how he's developed.
Jokic forces a turnover. Fontecchio steps out for three. No. Aaron Gordon with a rebound backside. Quickly, Jokic behind the back pass. He was nearly going to run out of bounds, T. I got to be honest. That was a heads-up play. He knew he was out of bounds, and he saw the trailer and the bucket by Porter Jr.
34-7 at home, and the Joker inside on the skip. Dumps it down in the corner, and good. Michael Porter Jr. Here's Jokic posting now. Bumping with the big cat. Cross the lane, fadeaway, eight-footer. Got it! And the foul. The Joker.
Because he's such a skilled passer, you're reluctant to bring help, but you can't allow. What a day we have had. Day two of the NBA playoffs already. A couple of road teams with wins.
Meanwhile, Denver.
Yeah, Coach Finch talked about just the maturity he had him when he was a rookie.
And how about the finish there by Nikola?
Jokic now behind the back. Kicks it out on a no-look pass. And Brown. What can Brown do for you?
6-0 Minnesota run.
Jokic. Oh, goodness. What a play.
How about the hand?
Yeah, we love Michael Malone. One of our favorites. He's got that feistiness. Got right into his team. Look at Jokic. That is basketball poetry.
But Jokic right here, a guard in a big man's body.
All right, Monty, thank you very much. Jokic working quickly.
Wow.
Michael, he just took what the defense gave him.
Obviously, a tough shot at the rim. The cat has to get involved. Right here, you got Jokic handling the ball. Gordon sets a screen and slips it. And, of course, a fantastic read by Jokic.
Of course, Jaden's absence is self-inflicted after punching that wall. Jokic, great touch feed to Green for the flush. Lob inside. Murray surrounded. Wants help. Gets it in Jokic. Jokic spins and gets the roll. Here's Jokic. Spinning, tossing, and finishing.
So Jokic remains on the floor. Bruce Brown, Jeff Green on the floor.
Joker!
Doing his dance on the baseline. Jokic into the corner. Gordon, give and go.
Back to Joker! And Denver showing some life.
And look at this cut after the pass. You can't relax on the Joker.
You can feel the nervousness in this building. Everyone standing. Jokic. Here comes the reigning two-time MVP. Fades and sticks it again.
And then Jokic with a big-time step back. And we have a ball game.
Prince for Minnesota. Jokic surveys underneath. Beautiful give and go. Those two together. Electric. Jokic to Murray.
They have to trust the pass and trust their offense against this defense.
Again, those pesky non-Jokic minutes when he sits. That's been an issue for them. Not so much in this series. Look at Jokic. Magnificent.
First of all, just great action. Screen and roll. Jokic rolls to the rim. Buddy ball.
We move on to the two-minute mark. Jokic underneath to Murray.
Those two are almost impossible to stop.
And the long rebound to Gordon.
Jokic somehow left wide open.
They'll get it to Murray. 30 seconds. Jokic, then a little hesitation, puts it in, and he's fouled.
To the free throw line right there. an improbable finish there.
It was a little bit stagnant offensively for Phoenix, but nice set out of the timeout for Monty Williams.
Bismack Biyombo checks into the game. Jokic goes right at him. Durant on the help defense. Joker gets it back, puts it down, and a chance at three the hard way.
Phoenix opting to stay at home right there with shooters. Jokic 3-4 dribbles, and then Durant at the last minute coming to block. But Jokic...
Murray looking to push. This is what they want to do. By exquisite pass, Jokic. So 19.1, they will inbound.
And that was a Jokic pass right there. But Jokic getting out in transition. And right now, Denver just really getting whatever they want on the offensive end. Not a lot of resistance defensively.
Booker on the pull. This is badly, and a rebound by Jokic. Suns right now look gassed. Little backdoor cut blown, coming with some heat.
On both ends of the floor, running in transition, finishing with authority.
They didn't get him incorporated into initiating offense nearly as much, in part because of the turnovers and the inability to control that defensive backdoor.
Boy, Jokic just masterful.
Let's keep an eye on it, but I love the fact, listen, if you're the two-time MVP and they're not going to bring help, and you've got a one-on-one matchup, you have got to be able to win that, and that's a beautiful job with the footwork. It's, both teams are playing defensively. They are not giving an inch.
Well, beautiful give and go. Murray! Jokic dropping dimes. And sat out of bounds for Phoenix.
Yeah, and that's where you saw Okogie just overzealous defensively, gets out of position, and just great chemistry. Not sure how that's not a travel, but they did not make that call.
Jokic underneath, lead pass, Porter. Easy money. Jokic just scored their last 7, 6 seconds. Backing down Biyombo to the box, fades, he sticks it. Unreal.
Going to their stars in the Jokic with the beautiful fade and the finish.
Crowded by 8 and 6 on the timer. Jokic trying to create the space, spins, off balance, hook. Unbelievable.
Guys, he said his guys are some sore losers, and they're showing that in the response so far.
Yeah, a really strong response as Jokic carries. Denver has been very good defensively thus far in these playoffs. Jokic, great look. Murray to the rim. And crowd getting frustrated with DeAndre Ayton without a field goal here in game 3, and it turns into 2 on the other end.
Phoenix has got to make. When Devin Booker plays out of pick and roll, Jokic up in coverage, the great kick to Ross as Jokic gets his 10th assist.
Denver run. Murray has been terrific. Sets up Jokic. He will fire and plop it home from 3. From Durant and Booker. Jokic gets fouled and floats it in. A chance for 3 for the 2-time MVP.
You got to close out to him at the 3-point line. You see Landale trying to go underneath that screen. Takes the contact, little one-legged touch shot.
Had an incredible career. An incredible man, was here with them for 5 years. Hard to believe he'll be gone.
Murray feeds the post. Jokic sandwich puts it down. Somehow able to get it to drop.
I don't know how he got this ball off right there. Just drawing the foul.
Jokic bangs into Booker, flicks it up, and it goes.
And then Jokic backing down. A little contact low as Jokic went into that shot. Booker gave him a little.
There'll be open threes. Phoenix has to knock those down here on the road.
Porter from the corner. They reset to Jokic. Inside. Porter, boy, beautiful little hesitation. What a start for Porter.
Remember they did it that bubble season in Orlando.
Green. Exquisite dish from Jokic.
Murray walks it up the floor, gets it to Jokic.
Inside. No one better with the ball in his hands.
Not as much of a factor against Golden State. And they'll need him here in the conference final.
Jokic spins. Finds Cole.
Caldwell pump cutting.
That is as good of 10 minutes as you can possibly play, hitting Caldwell Pope one more time for an easy lay-in.
Caldwell Pope to Jokic. A quick spin move inside for the dunk.
And then previously, this is a big-time move. Spin, drop, step, finish at the rim over the contest.
Lakers with 38 points here in the third quarter. They've cut it to 11. Jokic just gets it off in time. It's up. Oh, it's good. Of course it goes in. Jokic from downtown. Anthony Davis just stares at him.
It's unusual, guys, to see somebody call out specifically about how they went at him.
Nice give and go. Gordon the finish on a beautiful pass from Jokic.
You got a gang rebound. You got to see five guys. And great pass and cut delivery from Jokic.
Likes this matchup. There's the double team. Reeves sets three-pointer. Jokic with the rebound. Ahead Murray all alone down the other end.
Welcome back Brittany Griner also.
Jokic gets into the paint, flips it up, shot's good and one.
To try to dominate.
And this is what he's got to do, turn the corner and keep the constant pressure on the Lakers defense. He's got to think score.
And not react to every call so aggressively. Not just the players, but the coaches too. And he said they like the pace they're playing with when they get stops. He said, we've got to make shots. We got to find a compliment for Jokic.
Porter to Jokic. Jokic spinning, shooting, scoring, and the foul.
And it's not his nature, but you have space. You have a one-on-one battle. You are a two-time MVP.
Not just offensively and his timely shots, but his outstanding defense against the Joker.
Jokic spins, counted, and one.
Here, there's no one with size or activity on the weak side. A beautiful finish by Jokic.
Under 3 minutes remaining.
Going right back to the two-man game.
Murray inside, double-team spins, flips it up and in. Jamal Murray with a couple of buckets here in the fourth.
In the first, second quarter.
Murray gets inside, back to Jokic, shot clock winding down. Jokic has to put it up. High off and three, oh, he knocks it down. Stepping backwards, falling backwards, and the shot clock expiring.
As he would when he's going at the basket from the post or isolating.
Jokic shoots and scores. Rebound, Porter won't go. Jokic tip misses, second one no good. And Caldwell Pope comes away. Back door, Caldwell Pope layup. This time he banks it in on a foul.
And the Nuggets have their first lead of the game.
36% from three during these playoffs. Nice entry pass, Jokic and Gordon with a couple of dunks early on. Starting center is getting in foul trouble.
What you want to do is take advantage of mismatches. You see Vincent defending Gordon. Great recognition, blocking shots, and competing defensively.
Michael Malone said at times he was indifferent about defense earlier in his career.
Nice entry pass. And Murray able to knock it in.
There's Jamal Murray and the Nuggets off to a good start. Mike Greenberg, Michael Wilbon, Jalen Rose here in the building at Ball Arena in Denver. They do have a foul to give.
Nice pass from Murray. Jokic flips it up and in.
I'm still looking for a mentor from this crew. Murray.
Up top, Jokic. Shot clock winding down. Knocks down the three.
Jokic. Spinning. Bats in. Out of aisle. Pokes it away. Four to shoot. Jokic falling away. Puts it in.
You have to try to make them score. You mentioned that about Jokic in the last game, Mark.
Jokic, oh, gorgeous pass from Gordon. That's what Gordon did in the first quarter of game one.
Jokic, he's in there thinking shot. Recognizes Gordon slashing to the cup, puts it where only he can catch it. He is an unbelievable passer.
And if you look at that, Love is making.
Again, as Lisa's office reported at the top, Martin questionable for the game.
I've been feeling sick last couple of days. Jokic running, just kind of flipped it up and got the soft bounce. Jokic gets it back, goes down a lane, stops, blocked by Adebayo. Jokic on the second effort, throws it up and in.
11 points, 4 assists, 3 rebounds for Butler. Much more aggressive than in game one. Jokic, touch pass to Gordon.
That's ridiculous. This is ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous. The touch pass in rhythm. Makes me say to the Joker, why so serious?
He's got 3 assists. As a team, they've got 14.
That should be worth 2.
Again, Murray so aggressive here to start. Pass inside. Jokic finds its way to Porter. Porter's shot is good. What a difficult shot. Jokic has been very aggressive looking for a shot this time. A beautiful pass, and Gordon scores.
Miami's physicality is having an impact here as they go into the zone.
Jokic, the feed, and Christian Brown throws it down. Jokic left open. Now Adebayo comes out. Jokic throws it up, and Gordon kind of tips it in with his fingertips. Another beautiful pass from Jokic.
It shows you the brilliance of Joker, how many big guys are direct into traffic in that situation.
Jokic gets it, kicks it out. Caldwell Pope is wide open, connects on a 3.
They're much more physical, keeping the ball out of the paint and on the shot, blocking out.
Jokic from way downtown. Butler, great defense, forcing Murray to pass.
These type of plays take the life out of you. Look how deep he is away from the 3-point line. Comfortably and confidently knocks down the rainbow 3.
Struce's 3rd foul. Porter back up top to Jokic. Jokic head down, drives, feeds Porter. Porter for the slam. Aaron Gordon. The fake, the drive, the left-handed shot is good.
The Joker taking advantage of his matchup. You dare him to win the matchup one-on-one against Bam. He makes you pay the
price. Murray. Jokic throws it inside to Gordon. Oh, another great touch pass, and Gordon with a beautiful finish. The Heat have missed their last 9 shots. Michael Porter cuts, flips it up, and in. Christian Brown in the game, the rookie for the Nuggets. Jokic, nice feed, and Green banks it home. Adebayo guarding Jokic. Jokic backing in, double team. Gets up the shot, pulls his way through the double team and scores. Lowry down. Murray and Jokic play catch. Vincent on him, Adebayo lurking. Ball poked away, Jokic gets it back, puts it up and in, and a foul.
And great recognition by the Joker. Smaller defender in Vincent. No help, no double team.
Bruce Brown, back to Jokic. Spins against Adebayo. Tough shot falling away. Still knocks it down.
Rebuild the team because they never needed to do it. Now they have seemingly the pieces to get it done. And it's going to be a headache. Power play here coming up for Denver. Jokic lob to Gordon. He knows how to finish around the iron. It is now 12-9. 7-0 run here.
Norman Powell is anticipating right there that Zoo is going to come out, and Jokic gives it up, gives it back, and gives it right back to Aaron Gordon. And
lob to Gordon. Again, there it is. A vertical threat.
He has become very well-rounded in Denver, and it really was a tough start for the Clippers in that regard. The records certainly showed that as well, and it was tough for them to recover. Jokic counted at a foul.
Zoo backed off. He's off just a little bit. That little slip, Jokic able to catch it, feel it, and the soft touch running.
It is just the 2nd 3 for the Clippers. They did have a game where they shot the ball well. And Jim, you pointed out, they might not be making the shots as Caldwell Pope operates inside. The shots they're getting are very good.
That stops a 7-0 Denver Nugget run. Inside, checks it. Oh, what a beautiful pass indeed.
Doing it all. What a start for Jokic with the Lakers. But also with that comes a lot of expectations on the former
lottery pound.
Nice moves by Jokic around Davis.
Listen, we are going to have a huge target on our back this season, and that's a natural assumption. But when I talked to Nikola Jokic, she said, I don't think we are the hunting at all. I think we're the hunters because we're hunting another championship. As he scores a contested two, you see over 5 years, not one season. And people can say all they want about how much fun he has and partying in Serbia, et cetera, et cetera. But this guy,
within a framework, good job here, Jay, playing the overplay the passing lane.
Tillman got the deflection, dumped down to Gordon for the dunk. Grizzlies have done a good job defending him, held him to 15 points a game a year, and they're within four. Jokic over the top, Porter Jr. for three. They had the answer. Michael Porter Jr. in the book for the first time tonight.
This is how Denver likes to play. They're a team that like to play in transition.
Inside, he can play outside. So Jokic to the line for a chance at three.
Lou Dort just a shot to the face for Nikola Jokic.
Jokic always has an outlet. That time it's Watson. Denver, see Denver racing back to it. Into defensive positioning. Micic drives. Trying to slip it, but it was kicked. Here is KCP out on the run. And Jada tracking down, he cannot. Murray, pressured by Dort. Backdoor cut, and Jokic beats it with that left-handed flick. Frustrating way to finish. Jokic got it off in plenty of time.
Got Murray. Murray's got the matchup. Goes right by Markkanen for a moment. Now Jokic underneath to Murray. What a beautiful dish. He made four threes, and he opens with a three tonight. Into Jokic. Nuggets by four. Murray's got it. Collins on him. He should be able to go by him. Now Jokic.
Alley-oop. Yes! Gordon flying early.
Jokic, 21 points, 8 assists, 7 rebounds. Under the
Gordon, who's away. That's good to see.
So Aaron Gordon. Nuggets need a bucket. Two-man game. Jokic inside, put it up and in.
Oh, and one.
Basket counts foul.
Well, I think it was as he's going down.
Oh, they call Horton Tucker on it. His fourth.
Oh. That's big man, strong man basketball. Markkanen trying to sell the flop.
Down, slow to recover. Give it to Jok. Oh, he passed it up. Murray for three. He got it. Good decision by Nikola Jokic.
This year, they're not in each other's way.
Doncic misses that three.
Porter gets the nice feed from Jokic. Bank shot is good. Porter, 11 points.
Jokic catches it, puts up the three. Count it at the buzzer.
That's the way to answer. Nikola Jokic as the first half comes to an end.
Porter back to Murray. Jokic catches, falling away, puts it up, puts it in.
And the Nuggets will slow it down. Jokic cuts to the basket, sidestep.
Usually he's the passer to the cutter, but it's his cutting. This is something new. He's better than me right now. that's one of the things.
He's had some great games. He learns that some nights it's going to be brutal.
And Jokic flips it up and in.
6'11", 280. We know that he trains harness horses in the offseason. He's as strong as a horse. Kicks the ball out to the corner. Porter Jr. for three, and that is good.
He's at 37% right now shooting.
Cross court to an open KCP. They're raining threes in the corner right now.
Jokic singled up. Jokic around everybody.
And foul. Got to get it back, and then now he can get back to rhythm again. Just quick spin. Reverse. Got a little slap on the arm.
Peyton Watson back on the floor. Second-year player out of UCLA, and there's Jokic going right at Andre Drummond. He gets that one to go.
Oh, wow. Saturday night, the Nuggets winning on game two of a back-to-back, running away from Chicago. Jokic is in the lane, and he drops it home. Dump it under Christian Brown.
Boy, a late delivery
for Nikola Jokic, but a beauty.
8 rebounds, 6 assists. Watson reluctant to take. Inside, Jokic with the left hand. On a 14-4 run. Williamson missed it. Jokic has it. Joker off to the races. Give it to KCP. Down the middle of Jokic. Pandemonium here at Ball Arena. 119-108. 11-point lead.
Joker.
Joker's got it. Joker alley-oop.
Golden State has a smaller backcourt. They don't have the size necessarily that Denver has.
Turnaround jumper is good by Joker.
And they kept Gillespie around.
That's Curry's second three ball. Gordon with the reverse.
3-point was not falling particularly well. 38% is pretty good. And the alley-oop to Gordon is a beauty. Good way to start.
Jokic on a post up. Give and go. Basic basketball.
We'll see how that plays out. Van Vliet has been excellent lately. Şengün is an excellent passer from the high post. Jokic has his first rebound. He's underway. He's all the way. He lays it in, and he's fouled.
Somebody reached late and got a little piece of it.
Scoring at will. He had 16.
Michael Porter Jr., before his injuries kind of came out, he was poised to be the number one pick in the draft.
Yep. All the back issues and gets loose again.
Against a hard-nosed team like the Nuggets, you're going to have to fight for every single inch.
10 straight for Houston. First shot and make for Smith. The lead did not last long. He goes behind his back. And Jokic able to scoop it up. Works baseline and gets it to go through, and there was a foul.
He's going to teach. Watch Dylan Brooks here trying to get the leverage advantage, and Jokic feels it and just spins off. And
Gordon, Jokic, Michael Porter Jr., Jackson, and Caldwell Pope on the floor for Denver.
Jackson's had the hot hand.
Jokic for three. Jokic gets it to go.
Porter's on top. Good cut. Good feed. Jackson will finish. Jokic with the assist.
How about the backup here by Reggie, but more impressed the find there by Jokic.
Nuggets have hit 5 of 14. Jokic takes it. Gordon is alone inside and open. 10-point game. Nuggets have led by 13. Early lead of 4 by the Clippers. Nice drop pass. Jackson. And it was Jokic with a pinpoint throw. Well timed.
Dennis didn't help quickly.
Jokic double. Christian Brown is open. Jokic with a great feed.
Well, at 7 feet, he can see over the double team.
Fouls with 5 makes, 4 assists.
And the ball's just moving. There's nothing whatsoever complicated about what the Pels are doing offensively.
If you front Gordon, that's what's going to happen. Constant motion. Looking for Reggie on the back door. And he'll get it. You're getting everything in the paint right now.
See, now Jordan Hawkins has to be ready to rotate. He has to be ready to rotate. If B.I. goes, woo!
Nice spin.
And you know what they talked about this morning? If you know where that double team is coming from.
Brown shares it. Caldwell Pope too quiet lately.
You know what you can appreciate about the Denver Nuggets?
Look at that angle.
I'm going to tell you what you can appreciate. They make sure Nikola Jokic gets a touch almost every time down the floor.
The bread is buttered.
If it's not a fast break opportunity, he is going to touch that basketball. And that is by design.
They're not settling. They're getting what they want inside because of this guy.
And they're playing to their identity.
And he's going to the line.
Right. They're playing to their identity. They're second in the league in points in the paint at almost 60 a game.
Willie wants a timeout and an adjustment.
That's tough. That is tough.
A little bit of a zone, it looks like, John.
Jokic inside. Finds a whoa, open man. And Gordon dunks.
Anybody in terms of passing ability, present company excluded, of course.
He reminds me of this guy sitting next to me, that's for sure.
Gordon with a big block at the rim as the Nuggets have scored the last 9 points. Wow, the Cavs have only got decked inside. Gordon does build that one loss record, but it won't be easy. A number of challenging teams will be in the building. And speaking of challenging, here's Nick Jokic looking to back in on Dean Wade. Puts it up and in and has a chance for the 3-point play.
He gets that smaller guy on him. It's just too late. Everybody's getting there too late.
The defensive end got a double team Jokic.
Jokic works in toward Mobley. Porter did come with help. Jokic spins and banks it in.
Joker looks down deep. Latavius Caldwell-Pope used that length to score.
See, watch Jay Knight. He doesn't see the ball until it's too late.
Yep.
That's the beauty of playing with a guy. Everybody's shooting percentage goes up because of Nikola Jokic.
Jackson with it again. They are a slow tempo team. Jokic. And the three by Jackson is a rainmaker right through the middle.
Almost drew rain that one so high.
Suggs flips it to Bataze, stolen by Jokic. Michael Porter Jr. bouncing off of Black. Jokic now with the shot clock a factor again. It's at two, it's at one. He gets it off in time and he knocks it down.
Jokic. Such a soft touch
to Jokic, looking for Porter. Hands it off to him. Porter so dangerous on that dribble handoff. Jokic powering in against Anthony. Jokic for two and a foul.
You think, oh, you got it, but this is what he wants, right? He wants that switch, and then he's just spinning through.
Reggie Jackson into the paint again. He's limping there. Jokic thought about a three. Goga's there. Jokic behind the back dribble. Jokic floater. Got it. Ties it up at 115.
How in the world does he make that move going behind his back?
And, you know, those little floaters and mid-range shots are the ones you're going to have tonight. So for Alpi, it may not be a dunk. That little one-legger we've been seeing.
Drop step by Jokic. The foul and one.
Those are in-game numbers, dude.
Those are in-game numbers.
He puts up video game numbers every single night. Comes up with the deflection and the steal. The touchdown pass to Michael Porter Jr. ahead of the pack.
Be careful here.
That ended a 15-4 run for Denver. That three by Branham. Now Jokic coming in. Put it up. Yes, and a foul. Now Nikola Jokic going to work.
Watch him as he goes up. No, he's got a smaller guy. Branham hand in there. Just goes into the hand. Able to put it to that right with that soft touch. Collins was trying to time it.
That's the second foul on Branham. 26-21 now. Nuggets are ahead. Play here in the first quarter. Strother on the back cut. Spins it up and in.
Just watch. And this is a thrown open. He just fakes one way. Just has about a half step.
Great catch.
Great catch in traffic. Look, he's got a half a step. Help Vassell coming over there just a little late.
And the Nuggets lead has been cut to three. Strother around the corner. Bounce to Jok. Puts it up. Yes, and a foul. Strother gets a breather. Jetty Osmond is back in. It's spelled C-E-D-I, Seti, but it's Jetty.
And oh, my goodness.
A beauty.
Bouncy on one end. Watch his cut. A good screen. Watch the hand. One hand. Boom.
Lost at Golden State, their last loss. Now Jok. Oh, by Bassey. That's going to be a foul. And one. And that knocked him out of the quarterfinals. The pass into Jokic. Had a man, Porter. And Porter fires the three. Good. Good start for Denver. Dribble drive in on Green. Give it to Jok. Extra pass. Holiday for three. Got it. There's some ball handling and some passing by the Denver Nuggets.
Last year, the Rockets really struggling. Well, this season, 8-7.
Wow.
Jokic, beautiful.
What a fake game, too, on that dribble. He almost held it like he was going to pass it. The dribble was high enough where he could have done that.
Jokic. And Jokic throws it down. His second dunk of the season.
The Nuggets have 12 to shoot. Now Jokic will fall away. Got it.
It's unguardable. It's unguardable.
He was upset on Wednesday. They beat Houston. He said it was a great outcome, but not a great win because of the defense. Nice backdoor cut as Jokic gets another assist. And Brown, the rebound, looks to push the other way. Actually saw back-to-back misses. That's the first time tonight these two teams. Unbelievable to start as Michael Porter.
A lot of people are talking about those ugly courts, you know, but it's brought interest and the intensity of play has been high early in the year.
Jokic, beautiful pass to Watson. There are two other players in this league, five on the shot clock. Jokic
Nice feed inside. Watson with the flush. LeBron James, obviously, he's going to be 39 the end of December.
All right. That's it. That's cool. Durant's got it. Pass under Nurse.
Blocked by Jokic.
Talked about it last night after the game. Really couldn't shoot the ball. Was just, you know, playing 100 miles an hour. He has just grown up his game.
Nice lob to Reggie Jackson, who drops it in.
He's using speed. Look at Reggie going to catch his lob. Get it up there, flip it up.
19-10, had four assists, couple of steals. Jackson around the corner. Reggie going to back up, pull the trigger. No, give it to Jokic, and Jokic puts it to bed and a foul.
Well, this is a great play. You get the big out. Fox just shoves Joker for a little bit. Sometimes, in my college coach.
Peyton Watson, back to Jokic, eight to shoot. Jokic wheels into the key, hook shot, that's good too. And he is putting on a Serbian clinic. 4:23 remaining, the Nuggets back to within five. That's the closest they've been. Intercepted off a tip by Jokic. Gordon is on the run, over to Reggie. Dribble drive, come underneath, he lays it up and in.
Russell Westbrook checking in. Jokic, what a great pass. An incredible finish by the high-flying Aaron Gordon.
Jamal Murray's back on the floor, which means a lot of middle screen and rolls. They ice it. Jokic gets to the spot. He draws so much attention inside, and a great cut by Gordon Ethel when he gets into the paint, but he lulls you off balance with those quick dribbles and gets the three.
Extra pass by Jokic and the slam by Gordon.
Job though, getting the rebound.
Second time, a 9-point lead as Jokic lays it in and he is fouled.
Grabbing, watch a spin. Could have been a foul, no call. They finally do. Maybe that's.
Under the KCP, nice pass.
Jokic. Wow, indeed.
Good defense, better off.
Man.
Şengün
around the corner. Oh, Jokic sends it back. Watson. Oh, my gosh, it rolls off. Porter. Back to Jokic. Back to Porter. Put it up and in, and a foul. Possible 3-point play for the good guys.
And the fifth foul on Brooks.
Give it to Jokic. Jokic under to Gordon, and the Nuggets offense is cooking a little bit now. Excellent pass. Jokic setting up his buddy, A.G. Atlanta has led by as many as 11. That three-pointer is no good by DeJounte Murray. Pass ahead to the other Murray. Jamal for three, yes! And the Nuggets are within one now. Murray trying to get into the post. They back screen. Caldwell Pope put it up and in. Nice work, Jokic. 17, 8, and 8 still. Not shooting tonight. Jokic, 8 to shoot. Jokic coming in on Capella. Yes, and a foul. Possible 3-point play.
Yeah, his first free throws are nice. Capella's got the hands in, so he just rolls in inside, and the hands are checking. See the hands in.
Murray's 2:50 to go. Murray on Murray. Dump it under to Capella. Blocked by Jokic. Just put it in the refrigerator, so to speak. Jokic, a brilliant block shot. And the timeout called. And the Denver Nuggets coming off a big win at Atlanta. Tough place to win. So is Chicago. Now Jokic in the lane. They double. Over to Reggie Jackson. Tough shot. And he makes the three. 10 points, 11 rebounds for Vucevic so far. 10 to shoot. Christian Brown there. Puts it up and in. And Porter have to be the rebounders there.
Gordon, this guy stood in the way, got in trouble.
Wide open is Reggie Jackson. He lets it fly, and Jax hits another one.
Now Porter's got it. Just made his 503.
Oh, that's a low and a nice cut by Porter.
Got to take the shots that are open early. 15-14 Nuggets. Loose ball. Jokic has it. Long pass. Holiday should ride this home. And he does. Back to Jokic.
Jokic turn, shoot. Got it. Jokic has been reluctant to shoot, Scott. Where the Nuggets are making hay is the bench scoring. Another deflection, steal. Murray's got it. Nuggets bench out scoring. The Nets bench. Nice pass inside. 17-2 was the Porter's open. Three-pointer on the way. No. Gordon there for the rebound. Pass under. Nobody guarding Porter, and he puts it away.
They didn't win the NBA championship by mistake last season.
Jokic trying to use his physicality. Somehow flung it up there over Holmgren.
Approaching the five-minute mark. Jokic, got to get him going. Goes up a spinner and it rattles in.
You got the shot here for Joker. Takes it side of Williams, gets bumps, thinks he's maybe going to get a foul on that.
Jokic has it, four to shoot. Jokic on the dribble drive, two to shoot, put it up.
Oh! Air Gordon flying on a beautiful assist by Nikola Jokic.
Dunks, you'll see. Shot clock. Look at the shot clock. I mean, it's at 1 second. The only thing he can do is either force a three or take a
left-handed
shot.
Left-handed, Scott.
Yeah, left-hand lob. Wow. Over a guy who's blocking shots like crazy.
Now, Michael Porter Jr. Nearly traveled, stuck. Give it to Jokic. Jokic looks up, two to shoot. Jokic puts it up and in.
He's trying nothing.
Now stepping in is Grant Williams. That rattles out, and Jokic has it. Nuggets an 8-point home favorite tonight. Gordon is away. And that was off to a good start, 4-0. Derek Lively and Josh Green.
They just get a little bit of a front right there. Just perfect over the fingertips of Exum. But just, there's not many guys, Katie, that's going to even think about making that pass.
You can kind of feel his rhythm getting back here in the first couple shots.
Now Doncic inside, and Jokic clears the boards. Jokic still the leading rebounder in the NBA. He's got it. And that is easy. Mavericks have a terrific offense. Gordon with 16 first half points. Murray back to Jokic. Under to Gordon. They're just spoon-feeding Gordon tonight. He's got 18.
But he's got the matchup he wants, so he doesn't even really set that screen. They want to stay there. Comes off Joker, and then the defense has to come up and help. Aaron Gordon gets so many dunks.